Ooh, look at that crust on that text. Change the stream info. I wonder if this game's even in. Streams thing. Sorry, just updating the stream. I remember this game being very quiet. Like, really quiet. I'll go through training just to familiarize myself. Subtitles, yeah, sure. There you go. That's a little louder now. I meant to do. Not that. Do training, just to refamiliarize myself, because it has been nearly 20 years since I played this game. Basic line of defense is your berry throw. Have a few round. Heave a few around by pressing B. Base is to explore, but you can't run anywhere you want willy-nilly. Sometimes you have to jump. Press A. Good. No, face, yep. Token before you reach the top. Collect food. Everyone's favorite thing to do in a video game.
Super Mario.
Super Berry! But I tell you what! Nice. Huh. I never really knew what was going on with this game. Yeah, I always just kind of played it. Not really concerning myself with the finer details of it all. Yay, level complete! I'm not gonna 100% this game. I'll play for a little bit. I'll play the anthill. Welcome to Ant Island. Alarm! The grasshoppers have been spotted. Everybody hide! Flick needs to find the entrance to the anthill.
This way, Flick!
That way, Flick. There's a golden berry up there. It's harvest time, in case you weren't aware. Pizza time.
Hmm.
Yes, yes. You know, this game may not have, like, draw distance, or foggy draw distances, like Turok, but, it does have poppin'. Oh, that's good. Give myself some health. Okay, I thought I had jumped, but it didn't. He's very floaty, or not floaty, slidey.
Follow me.
I don't remember your name, but I hate you. Close.
Follow me.
Like, not very responsive controls. They said Ego Homing Berry, and I'm like, what? I need to get super mushroom, man. I don't know.
This I can use.
Follow me.
Huh. Health plant. Oh man.
Nice one. Ooh, that's gonna leave a stain.
Gonna leave a stain?
Thank you.
There's some, like, light homing. I don't think this is going to get me high enough, but... Oh yeah, it is. Can I kill you? What does this do? Oh, it's like a shield. I like how veiny it is. It's weird. James Bond reference? I'm sure there's another way to get up there.
Ow.
There yet. I wonder how I get up there.
This way, quick.
If there's a way to. Cheese it. Probably not. Can I carry this?
Follow me.
Oh. Oh wait, I know what I can do. Looks like I just have one enemy left to kill. I think it's like a worm somewhere. Oh, game just reset. That was not on purpose, but good time as any to stop, I guess. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll come back on Friday with some more of A Bug's Life. It's a pretty short game, so I don't anticipate maybe one or two more streams. Thanks again, guys, for watching.